Now then. Okay, I was expecting Draugr. How do you like that, puny mortal? Really, Barbara, she can't finish her off. I weaken her down so much. And you're struggling. Or is it a he? I don't know. Go help Ayla. Die already! Ugh! Die. I said die. Now then. Why do I suspect a trap? Because there is one, isn't there? Second, I do this. Okay, guess not. A lot of enemies in there. Right. Ow. You fool. Fireball Jutsu. Fireball Jutsu. Fire style, fireball jutsu. Ugh.
The
time to venture forward. Speak to Codlock, eh? Very well. Hello, my friend.
Greetings, Shield Sister.
Codlock, is that you?
Of course. My fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade Hirsi.
But there's nobody else here.
You know me because your heart knows only me as the companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors.
I see.
And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with me in Hirsi's realm. And they all see you. You've brought honor to the name of the companions. We won't soon forget.
Vilkas said you could still be cured.
Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witch's heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least.
If that is your wish, my friend, so be it! Oh dear. Now the real fun begins. How does it feel, Kotak, to be free?
Greetings, Shield Sister.
We've killed your beast spirit.
I thank you for this gift. The other Harbingers remain trapped by Hirsi. Perhaps from Sovngarde, the heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the hunting trees. It would be a battle of such triumph. And perhaps someday, you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to your vessel. Triumph in your victory.
Very well, my friend.
Lead the companions to further glory.
I'm to be the leader, understood?
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the companions?
That you did, my friend. Does this upset you?
I'm just surprised. But your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger.
Thank
you. Tell the others. Be careful.
Is there any chest to loot? Yes, there is. That's one. Oh, baby! Shield of Yisgrimbor? I would take that. I will take this. Oh, and I will take those as well. Ancient Nord helmet. Ancient Nord great shield. Very nice, very nice.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Where do I take the shortcut back to everybody? Ancient Nord, great sword, eh? Don't want it. What I do want is to find a way shortcut back. Yeah, there we go. Up the stairs we go! And then we come to the tunnel. Give me everything I want. For I am now the leader of the companions. I deserve all of the treasure. Ugh. Greetings, my shield brothers. The fine day this is.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
I cured Cutlack.
You brought honor to him, even after his death. A worthy outcome for a worthy warrior.
Cutlack said I should lead the companions now.
If you had told me a few months ago that some outsider I had never heard of would lead the companions, but I've seen what you can do, and heard of the love that Cutlack had for you. The trust.
And I shall wield it with pride.
Good luck, my friend.
Thank you.
Until next time.
Now, Farkas.
That means something.
I cured Cutlack.
He's not a werewolf anymore. Even dead? This is a good thing.
Yes, it is. And he said I should lead the companions.
Oh, you don't have to worry about any problems for me. I do what I'm told. Congratulations.
Thank you. Are you going back to Yolvaskar, my friend?
I go where my brother goes. I think he wants to look around some more.
Very well.
All right, then.
And you?
I wouldn't have expected someone like you to be the harbinger. But Cutlack trusted your judgment.
Are you going back to Yolvaskar?
Not right now. I'm going to look at some of these carvings. I wonder if Ysgramor ever set foot here while he was alive. But you don't have to stay if you don't want to. I'll see you back at the Yorvaskar. Stories to tell the others, eh?
Indeed.
Mm-hmm.
So now I'm the leader of the companions.
I don't know what that means, but you seem honorable, so that's good.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now.
Right, so Oh, we're under attack, are we, But what are we under attack by? Mud crabs? Wolves? Wolves it is, then. Let's soul trap you. I don't have any soul gems left that are large enough, okay. And now we shall have some fun and everybody dies. Rawr, rawr, rawr. I'll take your hawker tusks, I'll take your snow wolf pelt, I'll take your hawker tusks, I don't want the bloody meat. Definitely something I don't want. Get rid of that crap. And there was another wolf that I killed, but... where's his body? I can't even remember where I killed him. Oh well, time to go. So now I'm the leader of the companions, I can get any companion I want to follow me, which is brilliant, basically. Basically, it is now time to go somewhere, which I really want to go to. And it's time to bring the dragons into the world. I'm feeling confident now that I'm far enough in to do so, Yes. That'll do nicely. And, that requires going to Bleak Falls Barra. And that is where we shall go. Come on, Barabbas. So basically, once we have dragons in the world, there is a matter I really want to do. I really want to take care of something, which would be very nice and wonderful. And we have some Imperial scum. As much as I'd love to free that guy, I don't fancy getting the bounty on my head for every single guard to come running after me. So I just want to get this over and done with. Oh, you cheeky, sneaky little rat. And there's the second wolf. Give me that wolf belt before you fall down the mountain. But yeah, the great thing is I now heal a lot, so I'm good for dealing with dragons and stuff now, because I have that buff which we got from the lighthouse, which I'm really happy I managed to get, and third one. And on top of that, we also have a perk which increases our healing, which is wonderful. But next, once we got the dragons underway, there is a place that I want to go to, which is a DLC. And the reason why is because there is a specific weapon I want then. Okay, Frost Troll. There we go. Sim dealt with. Take the troll fat, why not? Okay, never mind. Barbus. Getting in my bloody way again. You're warning me? I'm warning you, back off. You were saying, give me that, give me that, give me that, give me that. So steel plate, what's stronger, Nordic, boots, 17, or steel plate boots, 16. So my armor is better. Wonderful. More elven armor. I keep finding a lot of elven chest pieces for some weird reason. I'm not complaining. It's worth a good amount of money. It's a bit odd that I keep coming across that specific armor piece over and over. It's either that or gilded elven. Stronger version. Die, you fool. Into Bleak Falls Temple we go. Too easy. Right. A grand black soul gem. I'll take it. Even if it wasn't full, I'd take it because that means I could trap human souls. If there's any, ever somebody I really hate, I could just trap the soul in it and just be like, ha, 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 ha. Nope. Okay. And just like that, he is gone. He has a dwarven sword, I'll take it. And I forgot I increased my carry weight. So one moment, people, player. Dart set AV. Carry weight. 391, I believe I was at. I said 391. Okay. I don't know what's going on there. You guys see me type it, but it's going to be the wrong amount. So, I forgot to actually turn my Skyrim off to reset it. So, yeah, wonderful. I used to know this off by heart, so why I don't know it now? I really don't know, but that's my brain for you. Why is there only two pieces? Oh yeah, that was there. So, snake, snake, whale. Okay. Snake. Snake. Whale. And there's a pickpocket skill book, potion of healing. Okay, that's a soul gem, wonderful. Did it survive? I just swore we killed him. Okay. And I scroll a fireball, weak paralysis potion. Okay. Okay. And one thing most people don't notice is there is actually a chest up here. There we go. Most people don't know that. You would have to play this game for months so people don't know that. I even hit the fucker. His Barbus is in the way. Finally. Thank you. There you go. Cut you down. Well, burnt you down, but you know. Right, okay. Did he have a belted tunic? So he's a cross dresser, okay. Or unless it's a male version, I just don't know about it. Okay. Run! I know what Barbus is like, he'll set it on me. Ah! It is actually a good idea to loot the Draugr, because sometimes, though it's quite rare, you can find you can find gems on them, like amethysts and stuff. One thing I noticed is a lot of enemies are actually dropping ingots, which never used to really happen. I didn't really find ingots on enemies much on the original Skyrim, so I don't know what's going on there. I mean, I'm not complaining, but... What the hell did I hit then? That just blew up in my face. Supple ancient Nord bow, ancient Nord war axe. Amethyst, see what I mean? You can find gems on them sometimes, though it is rare. But yeah, lots of all these ingots that I just keep finding on everything now. Right, common soul gem with a common rated. Okay, brilliant. Woo! Did not want to get hit by that on this difficulty. That'd hurt a lot. Flames disappear. Oh, this nice. Silver ingot, nice. Die, you fool. There we go. Nice. Time to go, come on. Come on, Barbus. Guys, give me that gold. Nice, nice. Don't know why I picked up a potion of mana healing. That was just a proper click of the button because I was trying to loot things dead quick. Save time. Okay. Hello. So that's great. I can't kill Barbus, so I can actually fire my spells, and that's only because I should have made it. You should have made it so that, you know, everything didn't bloody hit your companions and kill them. It's so stupid. Well, I gotta figure some Barbus so I can use my spells without having to worry about hitting him in the face. And getting him to turn on me or killing him, and you know, it's wonderful. That bloody hurt. Yeah. There we go. Very nice, very nice. Potion of resist cold. Wonderful. Right. Let's go. Yeah, don't really want it. See if I can remember this correctly. I swear down, Barbus, piss off. Oh my fucking god. And I did remember it correctly. Hooray! Didn't even have to look at the golden claw. Nice. Maybe first, before I go up there, we're going to go over here. Because there is actually a hidden chest. Which a lot of people also don't know about. Unless, because... Oh no, they didn't remove it. There we go, just what we wanted. Wonderful. Now we can go up here. Ooh, a glass shield. I will take that. Get running out of magicka and everything. So that's why I waited before getting dragons into the world, because one, this guy is going to be a pain to kill. And two, dragons are going to be even worse. Ancient Nord Sword device, I could sell it. Nice. Underbar. Ah, And then we are finally done with here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. We're all the way through here. Open this chest right here. I'll take them, sell them. Why not? Bunch of Martin flowers there if you want them. And here we are outside in Skyrim. Yeah. Right. So now that we're done with that, I can't remember whether it was over here or over there. There is another little area somewhere hidden nearby. Now, if you actually wanted a free player home with a place where your stuff wouldn't despawn, you can actually come here. Now, basically what you end up doing is you end up going down into her basement, and then she'll turn hostile, and once you kill her, the place pretty much becomes yours. But bear in mind, you might want to bring a companion with you to help you out with that, because as you can see, she is a mage. So, yeah, be careful with that one. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go to the College of Winterhold before we give our quest into our good friend Mr. Faringar, who does my bloody head in and never shuts up about his stone tablet he wants. We're going to enchant and sell a bunch of stuff off screen. And also, this is where I'm going to end the episode. So when the next episode starts, obviously all the stuff will be sold and done and out of the way. So thank you very much, guys, for watching. What you've enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Really helps out my channel, helps me grow, helps more people see my video. So thank you very much, guys, for watching, and peace.